Take your eyes off.
There's a reason business is good. About to call static. Don't worry, I'm on ass. More like insurance. That's more like insurance.
Something to work with.
We appreciate your persuasion initiated.
You brought the Ascent Group contract, all of it to Ascent. For the best of us, keep us updated.
We have a small. We're slaughtering the guards. But this could be counterproductive toward the overall mission imperative to keep a low profile.
Boom here! So I happen to overhear your little conversation with the Aforan. No, I won't tell you how. But I can help you with Stintown access. Come see me and we'll talk.
Thank you.
says I need an errand runner. There's a bartender named Spice over at the loading bars expecting a delivery from me. They don't. Now, I get, now get out of here before I lose my appetite, you backstabbing bastard!
Let me know what you find.
Postpone. Oh well, come on through.
I'm giving you permanent access, so I don't have to bother with your.
Staff, I come here all the time. I'm a good. Listen, I'm sure that. No. Then go far off a bridge or something. Thought the chef, I come here all. Listen, This is... You look like good. My mate Flamingo's got a brokerage operation set up in Cluster 13. He'll fix the car for you. Then give me the recipe.
Poison, friend. Well, looky here. Poon. Sure. Coming up. Rings a bell. Couldn't keep her hands off the other clientele. Gave her two passes, but she struck out on the third. I bet you can find her at the Dirty Dive. They're less picky with their customers. Yeah, you know, when the uppers come down here to sample the forbidden fruit. Name says it all, doesn't it? Sure thing, friend. Just give a shout if you need something.
Boone here. Heard you delivered the package. Good to know you can be somewhat trusted, even if you sold out the white door.
Frank sends you in. See, we missed you. So we need it, of course. I mean, you got a few words. So how about it? Oh, thank this guy. Look out, though. And hey, you make the problem go away? Who knows what you might get in return?
I'm Paolo, and you're lonely, I can tell. Thanks, hon. And here we were having such a... Alright. Dump me like yesterday's trash, aka Blossom Hill. Not local, are you? Can't see what the... Thanks for the kick. And if you find her, tell her to go fuck herself.
Oh, I'm sorry. Go and be joyful, friend. Oh, you're... Oh, yes. He drank him kite with a jelly. He runs the carnage cage over in the grinder. Don't hesitate to use all your powers of persuasion.
Work.
invasion initiated.
The one who's been asking about Lania. You're lucky that backstabbing broad owes. Why do you want to know? Lania has a penthouse in his very. I go up there and sell things like we had an arrangement. So we'd use the yeast containers. No clue what happened there. I didn't ask, she didn't tell. Don't fucking get me started. If you do find her, tell her the quicks, don't forget.
Hey, wait a sec. Fingers. We've held this place. You know that freight? Let's talk. We got here and they took this up. So can you... So what thought you were a man of action? Hey, what's it about? Mixed. We put up with it for a while because, of course, you know, well, we trucks on that and by the tour. Head on over there and take care of business. Come back here when you're done.
door lockdown. No override needed. Door already unlocked.
Thank you. Thank you.
Accessing surveillance footage. Oh, nice. Beautiful. Such clarity, Flesh. I am endlessly fascinated by seeing misplaced bodily fluids. Bracketing relevance sequence. And... there you go. I saved a copy for my own enjoyment as well. Against Ascent Group employee database. Match found. One of the sentients accompanying the murderer is Lab Chief Hayden, assigned to the XMAT lab in the Res Dev Zone. Suggestion: arrange for a friendly interview with Lab Chief Hayden, and then surprise him with sudden pain to encourage cooperation.
Fury here. Lab Chief Hayden is a prominent member of the Ascender Club. Why would they want Lania dead? You must have arranged for those scientists to be brought to Hayden's XMAT lab. We want you to go there and access the local mainframe for us. It should have the information we're after.
Strangers.
rankings compare favorably with those from further below. Probable correlation with radically increased life expectancy for all habitators on these levels.
Cut through meat like butter.
You up if you got this bed.
the people.
Thank you.
Appropriate the entire lab for us, since it's the only way we'll get unrestricted access to the files we want. You know what to do. Locate the SI, jack in, and let our AGI work it over. Kira out.
Thank you.
established. AGI bond verified. Initiating imprint procedure.
This is Kira. We see multiple ascenders closing in on your position. They brought some sort of mech. Do not let those ascenders imbeciles abort the imprint process.
It ends now. Team, passion, commitment, ascenders for the Ascent Group.
Activation.
Will take some time, but we've already found something significant. It seems a scientist smuggled in by Onyx Void was shuttled through the lab to an unknown destination. They were all assigned to something called Project Menshin. Get on that holophone and we'll discuss next steps. Referencing mention against all available data. but no hits. The omission is in fact so glaring it's obvious once you see it. The Ascenders have been purging all the data they can find. It is of paramount importance we learn exactly what Mention is, so that we can locate and secure it for Y-Corp. All our assets will now be dedicated towards this single goal. Next, you must make contact with the Ascent Group board. This could prove quite impossible, considering the security systems protecting the boardroom. But we have exhausted all other options. Only by communicating with the board directly can we hope to uncover the final pieces of this puzzle. Out of our expendable assets, you have proven the most capable. So we trust you to complete this assignment as well. We will be providing what backup we can, but our AGI cannot help you with pinnacle access, as that might put it in direct conflict with the Ascent Group AGI. We want to avoid an intelligence cataclysm at all costs. Prepare accordingly, and then use all your resources to find a way to ascend.
There is a pinnacle elevator connecting to this level. It's been marked for you.
Draw unnecessary attention. dying to know what happened to Ford and the AGI. Like I told you before, AGI simply don't go silent like that. They're supposed to last through anything, maintain control when all else fails. And then Viper comes out of nowhere with their own fucking AGI and starts grabbing assets connected to the Menchen project. They must have known something, right? I'm gonna keep listening in, just so you know.
We'll take out a full chrome if need be. There's a reason business is good. This here will take out a full chrome if need be.
You're not just any wirehead, are you?
portable alcoves. I've got it. Ready to run?
Access denied. Emergency shutdown in effect.
Override!
Magenta clearance needed for override.
Yes, yes, I'm cleared magenta and orange and teal and all the pretty colors. Now please, let me out.
Biometrics confirmed us. Grateful Abbott. Two-step authentication required. Please scan access form.
That's what I've been trying to tell you. I lost my fob. Override, override, damn it.
Access denied. Emergency shutdown in effect.
I appreciate that you're only following your program. I do. But I'm really not the enemy here. Can't you just make an exception? This once. Were you hoping to go up? This friendly mech just kindly informed me that access to the top floor is restricted. It's doing an excellent job, isn't it? If I hadn't lost my fob, I'd be relaxing in my rinser already.
Please disperse. Don't face lethal repercussions.
Last time I know I had it was back in the corp zone. Could be that those friendly Rojan found it. Maybe I can burden you with asking them. They weren't very communicative when I was there. If you can get my fob back, I'll let you ascend with me. And that's a promise you can trust. The more I think about it, the more you feel like the potential silver lining here. How about it?
On purpose? You're pulling it off.
This will be good. This will be good. Awkward.
Bounty detected.
Exercise caution. Low rank bounty detected. Act accordingly.
Return it to him at once.
discovered. Those vibrations originated from within the arcology. Curious.
You found it! Thank you, thank you, thank you! I knew you'd be my savior the moment I laid my eyes on your formidable appearance. It's like I've always said, can't have misfortune without a little fortune. In return, I shall order the system to clear you for access as well. Such are my magenta powers, you see, when I have my stupid fob.
Fob recognized. You are cleared for access.
How kind of you. My profound thanks. And I also wish to grant pinnacle access to this helpful being standing next to me.
Access granted.
And now I must bid thee adieu. Don't be a stranger. Great! Oh my gosh. Do come visit. We'll share a bottle of Zumzek and reminisce about this terrible ordeal.
We are cleared for the pinnacle. Onwards and upwards, flesh.
This is Kira. We see you've reached the pinnacle. The AGHQ entrance is across the Grand Alley. Tread carefully, operative.
Hey, so are you up at the pinnacle now? Is it as fancy as they say? Bring me back something shiny, will you?